This is a 2021 Taxa Woolly Bear, and today I'm going to review it. First, I'm going to show you all of the quirks and features, and then I'm going to show you up top on the inside of the tent. To start off, the Woolly Bear is a camping trailer, which isn't quite the same as a camper because it has the rooftop tent. So it's meant, this is a tent that would usually go on your normal car, but there is a rack on top of this trailer which allows you to camp inside of a rooftop tent on top of this trailer. To start off, at the front of the trailer, there is a battery box, which makes you able to have lights on the inside of this trailer. So within this area, there are lights, and there are a few USB ports inside of this area. Small lights in here, which give you more convenience overall when you're camping. Inside of the compartment, which has the USB ports in here, and all the light switches with the voltage and stuff. This is known as like the kitchen area. It has a little bit bulkier of a door. And then this is just the area with a lot of shelving for keeping stuff that you wanna cook with. So yeah, there's just quite a few just small compartments in here which allow you to have more cooking ability in this side. Another cool thing about this trailer is that it has this cool hitch which allows it to turn in different angles, which makes it easier when you're taking it off-road, so it can adjust to different inclines and stuff like that. All around the trailer there are a bunch of Woolly Bear trims, taxa, which are really cool, and they're actually like put on there with like rivets and stuff, which is really cool to just like look at. It's all like black coated, like that would be on the inside of like a truck bed. Gritty. And that's all around trailer taxa there. It's really cool. All around the trailer in all of the compartments there are these latches, which you just press a button and they open up, but they also have a lock which comes with a key when you get the trailer. We had a lot of keys for this. And then, for example, this door, this is the only one that opens upwards. There's one drawer and all the other ones open down, like the kitchen area, which I showed you earlier. On the inside of this one, there's some lights up here. We just keep random stuff in here, lights, and basically just a storage area to keep stuff on the inside when you're camping, because all the camping goes on up above there. And over here you have the spare tire, which is for when you are on the side of the road. And over here there's also below feet, which like keep it level, especially when you're up in there, because that can be a bit of a challenge sometimes. You don't want it to wiggle around when you're up there, because that would be kind of weird feeling. Right here is another cubby that is on this thing, which is a great size for a cooler on the inside. And then there's power back there. And then on the inside, it's just basically a big drawer to hold stuff, which is nice so that you can like pull out the cooler and then open the lid up
while still having the cooler inside of the drawer.
So there's space for your lid to open and you don't have to take out the whole thing. in the middle here section here, there is area for this propane tank. Although Taxa does give you a mount with a smaller bottle of propane so that you don't have to lug around this giant thing. It's also good for like water containers and stuff to keep in here because it's a little sunken in. And then a good option we've used to keep stuff from like bouncing around back here is pool noodles because they're foam. They're not super expensive. Now let's talk about the tent. So for this one, this is the largest tent we wanted to put up here. It's gray. There are other colors, and Taxa has an option where they will install it for you. But for us, it would be easier for us to just take it up, take the trailer back up, buy a new tent, and put the tent on here. There are definitely smaller options. This one was just better to hold more people in it. And on the inside, there is a mattress, which I'll show you later. And this basically mounts onto these bars right here, which is like the rack, and you can move it up or down. Right now it's in the lowest position so that we can fit it in the garage easily. And this is just on top of a whole roof rack, which you can put stuff on it. It has a lot of holes so you can put like bungee cords and stuff on it to strap stuff down. So there are a lot of options for that too. And let's show you the inside of the tent. I will admit that putting up the tent might be a little bit more of a two-person job. But I definitely think that it would be easier over time as you get used to opening the tent, because this is probably like the third time I've actually done it. And so basically on the inside, there's a mattress that never leaves the tent. You don't have to take it out or anything. I mean, unless you wanted to. There's pockets all around the tent. There's two windows on either side. I think they're both doors on both of the other sides, but it comes with the ladder on one side, I think. And so that's basically the inside of the tent. The only real setup is just taking off all the straps, holding it down, taking off the cover. And what I like about the Woolly Bear is just how it's not quite the same as like glamping or something in a camper, because it still gives you more of the experience of being actually camping like in a tent, which is cool. So let me know if you enjoyed this video. If you did, please smash the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.